In this sort, we're looking at adding ing to words that have vowel consonant e and two vowels and a consonant. These are all going to have our long vowel sounds like use and eat. Use, you have u, s, e. But to add ing, you actually have to e drop or get rid of the e and then add ing. So whenever you see the VCE pattern for long vowels, you need to e drop prior to adding ing. But when you have the two vowels in a row, like E-A-T and eat, you just do nothing and then add ing. So, our VCE words, you have use, drop the E, it becomes using. Close, drop the E, becomes closing. Write, E drop, becomes writing. Wave, waving. Trade, trading. And skate, skating. All of these have consonant, vowel, consonant, E, you E drop, you add ing. VVC, you have eat becomes eating, moan becomes moaning. Notice you have two vowels in a row, VVC, and then you have the ing ending and you just do nothing. It also creates a long vowel sound, so you're listening for long vowel sounds and you're determining which pattern, and then you determine is it E drop or nothing. Dream becomes dreaming. Look becomes looking, clean becomes cleaning, and mail becomes mailing.